Hello, everyone. Patrick LeBlanc, Principal Program Manager, Microsoft Fabric. Take your Power BI Maps to the next level. In this video, Amanda demonstrates the new enhanced base map customization for Azure Map Visuals. You can toggle key features to emphasize exactly what matters. Simplify or amplify your data story. It's all in your hands. Start creating focused, impactful visuals. Let's take a look.
We're excited to introduce enhanced base map customization for the Azure Maps Visual in Power BI. These updates give you greater control over the appearance of the base map, helping tailor your visuals to better support specific analytic goals. You can now independently toggle the visibility of key map features to either highlight important boundaries or simplify the visual display. Going one by one, first up is the toggle for country borders, so you would either be able to see or hide the borders of the various countries. Next up is the toggle for displaying borders for the first level administrative division, such as state or province borders. And that's followed by the ability to display or hide the borders for the second level administrative divisions for a given country, such as county borders. Next up is the ability to hide or show the footprints of buildings. And last is row details. This specifically allows you to adjust the level of detail of visible roads. Turning this off will reduce the number of roads shown on the map, but which specific roads are hidden or visible is going to be based off of your zoom level. So the more zoomed in, the more roads you're going to see, and the more zoomed out, the less roads you're going to see. But always with this toggle off, you're going to see less roads than you would with the toggle on. Added flexibility makes it easier to create cleaner, more focused geospatial reports, whether you're analyzing trends across administrative regions or decluttering the map for a sharper presentation. These updates are part of our ongoing effort to empower Power BI users with richer and more customizable maps, so make sure to give this a try in your next report.
Wow, what a great demo. If you have any questions, comments, or you'd like to see more demos, you know what to do. Post it in the comments below. If this is your first time visiting the Power BI YouTube channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button. If you like this video, a big thumbs up. And as always, for Microsoft and myself, thanks for watching. See you in the next video.